Besides, it's gonna take some time to find General Alma in that celestial haystack.
As long as this shield is in operation, there's no hope of us transporting directly to its location. Although, even if we could, the structure itself also appears to hinder transport.
Can buildings even do stuff like that? I guess that's life's way of telling me I need more exercise. Anyway, let's just beam down somewhere nearby. We can search on foot from there.
Yes, sir.
Get ready, ladies and gents. Next stop, the Cygnus Silica.
did it!
Now
just as I limits.
Everyone!
okay.
A warrior must continue to hone his skill.
Now I can protect everyone.
Come on.
Just as I expected.
Try to withstand this!
Nether strike!
Double flash! Double flash!
Classic. A warrior feels must continue to hone his skill.
It's said that upon discovering this temple, Halifidos deciphered the ancient glyphs that lined its walls, and then proceeded to adapt them for the sorcerer's arts.
What an absolute genius!
Did we hit a dead end? Well, the Cygnus Celica's recesses don't get any deeper than this.
Captain!
Did you find something?
Electromagnetic waves, meaning electricity runs through this plate.
An electric current? Pardon my ignorance, but what's so special about that?
Remember, this is Faecreed.
Whoops, slipped my mind.
Could you pass me the card from those Kronos researchers? Did you know about this, Victor?
Not at all. I'm as surprised as you.
Huh. If this isn't a trap, you sure did a good job making it look like one. Aurelia! Wait! What in the world is this place?
Quite the expanse we stumbled upon. Whatever this place is, it's certainly not natural.
Yeah, this definitely feels way off. It's almost like we're floating above a planetoid without an atmosphere, not underneath a sanctum.
Really?
Fidel, I know this place.
What do you mean, you know it?
I see something.
I just assumed this thing'd be tinier when we got close.
Can something so wondrous exist here?
Why, sir. This is...
Yeah. This is no simulation, it's real.
Aurelia! Watch it!
Destroy, to execute orders to kill as an unthinking tool.
Who cares, I say.
Huh?
There are so many kids whose worlds are tragic. They are also much worse than yours is. It isn't how you were born that counts.